Hey everybody, we're here at the 2022 CrossFit Games. My name is Mike Giardina with CrossFit Health, and I'm super pleased to have Jason Welch here with us, who one is on the CrossFit Games medical team. And but more than that, he wears other hats within the CrossFit community, and I'll let him talk about those. But one of the reasons why we brought him on here is we just came off a panel, and this panel was all about bridging the gap between fitness and healthcare. And Jason works in both industries, so I want to get a little bit of information about his background, what he's done, and then how he's been able to bring those two communities closer together. So first off, Jason, tell me a little bit about, you know, what you do as your profession in the healthcare side of things, and then a little bit about your experience in CrossFit, you know, your affiliate, how long you've been an affiliate owner, the credentials, those things.
Okay. Yeah, I'm a nurse anesthetist, so I get paid to keep people safe and put them to sleep and wake them up. And I always joke I keep pregnant women not unhappy. So that's on that. It's a perioperative experience. So basically anything with anesthesia, I make sure and take care of that. So I'm also an affiliate owner of CrossFit Cadre in Hudson, Ohio. So I've been doing that for 10 years, and it's been an interesting mix between the two, and I think there's a lot of commonalities.
That's awesome. Mm-hmm. And then before we get into that, you've also put on a really cool event. Can you tell us a little about the event? I know it's had a hiatus just due to current climate things with COVID, but prior to that, tell us about what this event was, and kind of, I think it probably did a pretty good job of bringing those communities together.
Yeah.
Right, so let's talk about that a little bit.
So it's called the Winter Classic in association with CrossFit, and it's in Cleveland, Ohio, and it's usually at the beginning of every December. And we partner with Cleveland Clinic Sports Health and Rogue Fitness. And it's a kind of a mix between a community event that stars some of your all-star athletes, and it also brings in the everyday athlete, couples that with chalk talks with Cleveland Clinic Sports Health and some of the other healthcare professionals, albeit nutrition or any type of alternative type of medicine that isn't Western, the everyday pop a pill for whatever you need type of medical discussion. So,
awesome. Can we expect to see that come back in the schedule soon? You think?
Yeah, we're working on 2023.
Okay,
we're trying to bring that back into to the fold because it's such a perfect relationship. It's very symbiotic between healthcare and CrossFit.
For sure. All right, let's dig into that. So let's talk about from an affiliate owner coach perspective. And what have you done from that side to bridge the gap between what happens in the affiliate and what happens in the clinic? So essentially, have you found ways to provide education to other healthcare professionals? Have you found ways to broaden your reach into potential clients that are outside of the CrossFit community that you can bring into the affiliate? Have you been able to actually reach other healthcare professionals, not only educate them, but also bring them into your affiliate to provide them an experience that will help them better provide a healthier experience to their clients?
Yeah, that's a really good question. And ironically enough, a lot of times if you walk the walk and you work with a lot of healthcare professionals, a lot of times their focus is on their patients and they don't really take care of themselves. So what I find is people will come to me because they know that I have healthy choices and I do different things with healthcare providers, and we'll have a conversation about how to integrate actual healthy lifestyle with longevity. So that's something that I can do and bridge the gap with healthcare providers. And then if I can get them into the affiliate, or at least tell them some things, even basically nutritionally, that help them, that's a big gap closer there.
I think one of the big wins there, you know, it's education does a pretty good job. But as we know, there's a lot of education out there. We can educate people all the time. It doesn't mean they're actually going to produce that behavior. But the experience can help.
Right? Yeah.
So it's education plus that experience, especially on the healthcare questions. Help educate them and bring them into the affiliate, provide them that experience. Usually that goes a long way. We had a doctor on a panel, Dr. Rodrigo, who he had a history of high blood pressure, and he was a CrossFit naysayer at the time, and his wife got him into CrossFit, and he was able to get off his medications, lower his blood pressure, and he's a cardiologist. And so now he, not only to get the experience, but now he's able to educate other colleagues and have this peer-to-peer education to bring them into the community as well, which only makes the community stronger and helps educate the affiliate owners out there, right? And I guess that leads me to my second question. Okay, so that's how you can do from your kind of coach affiliate side. So now, as a healthcare professional, what are ways that healthcare professionals can get involved in the CrossFit community? How can they, because, you know, coaches don't know everything. Healthcare professionals out there have a wealth of knowledge. So how can they help educate the CrossFit community, one, and then how can they also network with CrossFit affiliates in order to achieve this goal?
Well, that's a great question. Or a couple questions. The main thing that healthcare providers can do is to get involved in the affiliate world, because peripherally they're going to drop their knowledge that they have, even if it's a basic thing with coaches and keeping things basic with nutrition, and because we know that's the root of everything. So I think that's something that healthcare providers can do to kind of help network, and then they can bring things in and do public events like CPR classes, like things of that nature that they can bring from the healthcare world that adds value, and then it attracts people that maybe they wanted, they're just doing childcare or something, bring moms in, talk about those types of things. So I think that's something that healthcare providers can value, add value to.
Yeah, for sure. I always try to think about this way, you know, we're always coming from the CrossFit perspective, and it's always our goal to educate the healthcare community. But I also think it's really important to understand that as a CrossFit affiliate owner and coach, and myself in general, we have to understand our scope. Like, what is our scope? And understand that the healthcare providers out there, they are specialists, right? They have a lot of information and abilities that we do not have. So if we can create this relationship, we can work within our scope. We can teach movement, we can teach nutrition, we can get people to try to avoid disease, but there might come a time when they need some of that extra help from the healthcare professionals out there, and that's where that networking and synergistic relationship can take place. And the same thing happens if they come into the clinic, right? Come to the clinic, they're getting some of the specialized care to reduce symptoms, then they can also say, hey, there's this affiliate over here, now you can start going here, learning a little bit more about functional movement and nutrition, so you can avoid or reduce the medications that you're having. So that's, I mean, it's awesome that you can do it from both ends, but I think that's a really cool way that we can start getting these communities together.
And one of the things I think also healthcare, there's power in numbers. So in my affiliate, we have three physical therapists that are non-traditional. They do manual therapy. They do dry needling, cupping. You know, we have a registered dietitian that's one of our coaches. So that is a symbiotic relationship that really just potentiates everything and brings it to the next level. So that's one way healthcare providers can really add a lot of value by just force multiplier.
For sure. For sure. That's cool. I know you got to go, but I'd love to at another time talk about this idea of setting up health providers actually within the affiliate. Mm-hmm. I think that's a whole other conversation.
Yeah,
that's another way that this can take place. But I know you have to go back out there. You're on the medical staff.
Yeah.
So thank you so much for being here with us and taking the time out of your busy day to spend a few minutes with us and
Absolutely.
Talk about bridging the gap between healthcare and fitness.
My pleasure.
So
thank you.
So